glad you could make it. There's a little time and plenty to do. I trust you see the enemy vessels near your position. Deal with them. I need you conducting rescue operations as soon as possible, and the Klingons won't let you do that without a fight.
Macedonia reporting. Evac is complete. We owe you one. Cardiff evac complete. All hands are safely away.
Nice work. Glad those Klingon cowards didn't get the better of you. I hate to ask this, but I have standing orders from Starfleet Command. I need you to scuttle those ships. The Klingons have been scavenging everything they can to get their hands from wrecked Starfleet vessels. In the event we fail in our mission here, Command doesn't want the Klingons getting away with any critical resources. You have your orders. As we speak, beam their supplies over with the personnel you rescued. After that, I need you on high alert, patrolling the area. The Klingons don't give up that easily. They'll be back.
Surely you didn't think we'd let you seize all the glory here.
And you. Chief Engineer isn't too happy right now, but we made it in one piece.
We came as soon as we could. Wish it were under better circumstances. Ticonderoga's ready for battle. We've got your back.
Doing good work out there. The personnel and supplies you...
Remember the lesson.
We know.
Wait on a
Dibs on sensors. Fire and kill!
Ships on our sensors. A lot more. This is it. They're making their big push. Our initial predictions are not good. I've given the order to evacuate critical personnel and the injured. We're loading as many as we can load onto the ships docked here. They're too damaged to fight, but they're all warp capable. I need you to draw attention from those ships when they disembark. Buy them the time they need to get to warp and to safe harbor.
The decay
Heads up! Looks like the Klingon flagship just dropped out of warp. Sounds like you have some history with that ship. What can you tell us about... Wait, are you reading this? We're picking up some unusual energy spikes. Some new Klingon weapon, perhaps? I don't like this. Take the Lucara out of commission before it gets into weapons range.
I see you still draw breath, Starfleet. This pleases me.
Thank you.